If you're wondering how to convert PDF to Word, we have you covered. Editing a PDF without the right program can be a pain, but converting a PDF to Microsoft Word will allow you to manipulate the document and its formatting using your well-earned Word skills. In this video, we go over three easy steps using PDF Candy's PDF to Word converter. Let's get started. First, visit pdfcandy.com. Here you will find 44 tools to work with PDFs. In this video, we are specifically using PDF to Word tool. Thus, click the corresponding icon to proceed. On our YouTube channel, you can watch a video review of the PDF Candy website. In this guide, we show you the main principles of working with the program along with useful tips and tricks. Drag and drop your PDF into the browser or use the Add File button for that. Alternatively, you can click the Google Drive or Dropbox buttons and upload your document that way. Whichever way works best for you. Our PDF to Word online tool makes it so fast and easy, you'll be grinning from ear to ear. The conversion starts automatically and will be done in no time. Here's a handy tip. You can add a password-protected PDF to convert it to Word. Enter a valid password, and then process the file. Suppose you don't know the password for the document. In that case, you can use the Unlock PDF tool on the PDF Candy website to automatically unlock password-protected PDFs, enabling you to make edits you otherwise would have to rewrite manually. Nice! Finally, download your newly converted Word file and you're all set. Let's scoop up one more quick tip before we go. With PDF Candy, you can convert a PDF not only to DOC format, but to DOCX as well if needed. Use the search option at the top to proceed with the PDF to DOCX tool of PDF Candy. The conversion starts automatically and follows the same steps as this tutorial. Click the Add File button, upload a PDF, and allow PDF Candy to convert it. Download the DOCX file once it's ready. PDF Candy is a handy online service in which you can use to convert PDF files to Word, DOCX, RTF, and other formats. Explore the features of the website today. Anyway, we hope you found this video helpful, simple, and easy to follow. Don't forget to like this video and follow Icecream Apps on our social channels for more updates.